got, I don't know, 5 miles in, and Jessica's fuel cell cracked. So Brian is driving 3 hours to Center, Alabama to TIG weld her tank back.
3 hours back.
And 3 hours back. And Jessica gets to stay here and have fun.
Thanks.
How did that happen, Jessica?
Well, somebody has to take care of the dogs, and Charity needs help warming up the food, because we know you're not going to help her.
I mean, I do everything else around here, so.
Yeah.
All right, so it's back to the good old days of Charity and Jessica together. Awesome, dude.
Thanks.
Good job.
I mean, look at this. Oh, it's going over. If you want to get out, walk up and record some of it with your phone, you can do. It's a great shot.
Thank you. Christopher, back up a little bit. Back up. All right, turn right. Can you? Yeah. Let's see. Back up a little bit more. All right. Now can you turn? All right. See if you can ease up. See if you're stuck on this. All right, back up again. All right, now see if you can turn right. All right, put it in drive, go forward. Now turn, go up a little bit. There you go. All right, now gas it. All right, you're stuck on this rock. Let's see if we can back you all the way off. Put it in reverse. All right, be careful backing up. Just go slow.
You gotta let me back up and get you a better position coming up this way, okay? I've got to move mine back a bit.
No, it's fine. I think I got it.
Back what?
I think I have it.
Okay, then drive up here, go straight, and then just hug the bank.
All right.
Drive straight, and then at the last minute, just turn in and drive it hard up the bank, just half throttle sort of thing.
All right.
Go, 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 go! Right when you started climbing, you hesitated, and that little hesitation was where you got stuck. Mm-hmm. So you've got to just drive through it once you get moving, okay?
Okay. Yeah. I like that when you said, do you want to winch? Do you want to try it again?
Nope. I said, do you want to winch? Nope. Good lad.
Woo! Oh, finally. Jeez, that was way harder than it should have been.
Good job, man.
Dancing with a rock.
Gotta hit it harder than that, dude.
Hit it with your purse.
Just a little. do you want to do next?
I'm getting cold.
Huh?
I'm getting cold.
Yeah, I know. You don't have a jacket?
Yeah, I've got one. I'm going to put it on.
Go put your jacket on, little baby. What do you want to do next? What's up, buddy?
What's up?
How you doing, man?
Hey.
Is Clay here?
Yeah. He didn't bring his buggy.
Why?
He brought his.
You want to put no miles on it?
Yeah, didn't want to scratch it. Where's Brian at?
Jessica's fuel cell cracked this morning. So he couldn't find a Tiggle here, so he went back to center to take the tank, weld it back up. He's probably, I don't know, 3-4 hours away. But he's coming back tonight, though. Y'all stay until Sunday?
We'll always leave Saturday night. It's just 45 minutes.
Oh my God, really? Lucky, man.